What's up, that gent? It's your girl, that gent. I'm back with another video. So today, your girl doing a Pretty Little Things haul. So I have 7 items, and we're gonna see what they is. And let me just say this: I was mad the other day. If y'all got me on Instagram or Snapchat, y'all saw I was mad. I did not know that this store was way in another country or whatever. So, in UK size, this is a size 14. In the US size, this is a size 10. So I was upset because on all the packages that I opened, it said a 14. And I'm like, I don't wear a size 14. And I tried on one of the oversized t-shirts, and let's just say it was like a dress on me. So I was mad. I was like, no, I'm about to send all this stuff back. So this morning I decided, I was like, girl, just get up and try on the jumpsuit and see if that's the case. So I got up and tried it on, and I looked at the actual tag, and it was like UK 14, US size 10, another thing, da da da. So that was that. Okay, period. So now I see I was wrong. So I'm gonna need y'all like and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias. Go follow the Pretty Little Things. They got some nice stuff. They got a big discount every time you order, period. So let's get into the video. I also forgot to mention that it was 35% also, and the discount code you will put dolls 35, and it's all the stuff together was originally 140. Once I put it in the little checker, checked out, put the discount code in, baby, it was $93, and it was like add the shipping fee, which was $5.99, so it ended up being $99 and something on the dot. Okay, so let's get into the video. I'm gonna show y'all everything there. This is the navy striped taser trim play suit that I got on. So I'm about to put the camera down and show you what this is. So this is what it looks like. It fits really good. I love it. What y'all think? It says size 14, but like I said, it's a size 10 in the US. You can bring it up how far you want to and make the this right here. Or you can run it down because my blue cheek is showing a little bit. That's a little bit. So, yeah, I really like it. And it got a button, like, at the top. Get your top. But so far, it's cute. I love it. And I don't have a rock, so I'm coming in. Hey, shake it. But I like this. You can wear this with some cream slides, some pink. I mean, not pink. Cream, black, white. Girl, you can make this pop. Like, I can make this pop. So the next item, let's get to this. I don't even know what it's gonna be. Next item I got is this Pretty Little Things cap. I got this wig on, so it's like this hat too big. My hair probably gotta be slicked down. But y'all can see the Pretty Little Things top, cause I got a big old head and it's barely even fastening with this wig on. So y'all have to catch me with a little slick bag in a machine, or my hair might be cut off. So I really don't know. Period. Now let's get to the next thing. I got that also match my hat is this Pretty Little Things crop T-shirt. You guys, you know, it's one of those cute look, you know. You know. So I really thought it was gonna be bigger than this, but it's not. All right, it's real tiny. I could have got this maybe somewhere else. But you know, I want support. Support the people. So this and a hat match. I can wear this with my biker shorts and put me some white Vans, some slippers, something like that. I don't know. I can match this with a lot. Your only design, however you want to do it, girl, it's up to you. Okay, so let's get into the fourth item. Light line drape one shoulder jumpsuits. So I'm gonna have to put the camera down for y'all. Hey, so this is what it looked like. It's wide leg at the bottom, so and this is the back. But I really like it. I would have to honestly wear me some heels because I am too short. Everything I wear. If you tall, this would be great for you. But I don't know. I don't like walking heels either, but I'm not going out. So yeah. I really love this. The white bamboo mad mixy. Maddie. I don't know if I'm gonna be like a maxi, but they is like going to be dress or whatever, so this is what it looks like. The thing I don't really like about this dress is that it is very cheap material. It's literally cotton. I'm gonna have to find some underwear that like do not show at all. Come on, you can see everything. Up here too, you can see everything. So I'm gonna have to find some undergarments because you really can see my nipple. The color. So this is like some cheap material. This is the same thing. But this is like an everyday dress. You can really dress it up. I'm going to dress this dress up because I'm running to an event at the school. I'm going to really dress this up. So, I mean, you can. It's up to you. It's how you dress, period, baby. So, whatever you can do, baby, to get this dress popping, just try to do it, okay? So, let's get to the next item. This is the sixth item. This is the Pretty Little Thing slogan t-shirt, oversized. I got it in size large, but it's too big. And I don't know, like, I can wear this dress, honestly. Like, you can wear this dress. And as far as my biker shorts, they might show, but I kind of got it. Like, I don't know, this might be a little too long. This might be longer than my shorts. But I would make it work. I can wear this dress and put on some bands. I can cut it, put on my biker shorts. I don't know. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do. It depends on when I want to wear this outfit. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do. I really like your shirt though, but this is so tiny on this big shirt. Like, I guess. I don't know what I'm about to do. Don't mind me. So, the next thing I'm about to show you is another slogan t-shirt. So, this is another slogan t-shirt. It says Chicago and it's neon yellow, which I love. If y'all watch my fashion overhaul, y'all saw I had bought some neon yellow slides, which are still there, but I'm still wearing them. So that's what I got that for. And I got some black biker shorts also. This, like I said, feel like a dress. I don't know, like, I've been ready as a dress, honestly, once again. It's real loose. And I like loose clothes because the way kind of gained a little weight, so I don't mind some loose clothes, okay? Sometimes I don't want my clothes tight, okay? So, this is what I got, basically. Let me know which one you liked it the best, honestly. Give me your honest opinion, girl. So, I'm gonna need y'all to go follow my Instagram and Snapchat, because, baby, y'all gonna see me in these outfits. And I'm gonna need y'all to go like them. I'm gonna be tagging them. Y'all gonna be seeing on that page, all that. I'm gonna link all these clothes down in the description box below. I'm gonna link the discount. I'm linking it all. I'm gonna link my fashion overhauls. I'm linking them all down in the description box. Go follow them on Instagram. Follow me. And comment down below what clothing sites that I can order from, because I like to order clothes and I like to order hair. If you know some good clothing site websites, hair websites, girl, whatever, let me know. And if you sell stuff and you one of my subscribers, girl, hit me up in my DM. Girl, hit me up in my DM or on Instagram somewhere, girl. Email, whatever the case may be. And I will get back with you. I have one coming up with a girl that subscribed to me. Shout out to her. I'll be doing one of her videos very soon. So that's the end of this video. I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Let your girl know. Let me know. Let me know. Okay.